is being held prisoner at the Wakh Sind Barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wakh Sind. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He is the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Clouds approaching.
Updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's all right.
The map has been updated.
You gonna extract him? coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
You got to extract him.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. The map has been updated. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him.
Intel file obtained.
You got an intel file. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Analysis complete.
Subject is in. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Конец связи.
coming too. Roger that. Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Вышел из строя.
Development complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Обычные протезы. Это скучно. террорист на бионике. Свои биомеханические
репейки.
Это КП, понял. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
Mission intel has been updated.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Target extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Development project has been added. Outpost captured. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.